So our fourth place there, then we have Donny, second place then is Callum, third place is Dylan. So up the front straight again we have Donny in number 2, second place then is Callum, third place then is Dylan in number 92. So three younger drivers out here on track now.
You'd
be
better door to the window.
So up the front stair again, we have Donnie, number 6, second place, then we have Callum, number 34. Number 92 then is Dylan Lacey. Dylan is trying for the inside there. So 1 and 2 will be getting ready, lads. Task 1 and Task 2 will be getting ready there. Task 1 and Task 2 drivers will be getting their cars ready after this race. Donny in number 6, Callum in number 44 and Dylan in number 92. So he seems to be going on again, he's alright. He bumped a few tyres there and he's keeping going, fair play to him. Up the front straight again is Donny number 6, Callum number 34 and Dylan is slowing down there on the bottom end. So Dylan is slowing down considerably there now. And another lad going over this there. So I'll just go down and check that young fellow lads, Callum is just after going over this there. So we'll just see now if Callum is all right there. So he's going to get them out. I can see him coming out here now. He's okay. As I said, these are just the younger drivers. So we'll stop our race now, lads. So just give us a thumbs up there, lads, if Callum is okay. If Callum is okay, lads, just give us a thumbs up there. I can see him standing up. His sister is waiting there. His sister is bringing him up here now. Chantelle is... His sister Chantelle is taking him up here now. He's okay. He's going to be a fright there. Well, he's okay, I think. His sister's down there with him. And his brother as well. I can see him. He's fine there. He's standing up. So thank goodness he's all right there. Callum is okay.
Where's my car?
Down there.